Brittany Kerr, a Charlotte Bobcats cheerleader and that contestant on American Idol who was filmed almost entirely from the butt angle, made out with a married country singer in a bar last week, and consequently has become an object of hatred. It was Jason Aldean, who has been married to his high school sweetheart for 11 years and his father to two children. After pictures of the incident emerged, which allegedly began with Jason hitting on her, he wrote an apology on Facebook, which seems to have gone over well with his fans, blaming it on the alcohol and saying he made a drunken mistake, but making sure to point out that he did leave the bar alone. Apparently, Brittany didn't know he was married, and is just now issuing an apology straight out of the pageant handbook, saying, "The actions I portrayed recently were not a representation of my true character, but a lapse in judgment on my part." But just like most other women in her position, it looks like she, not Jason, is going to take the hit for this one. For example, she already had to shut down her Twitter account because so many people were calling her a skank and a home-wrecking whore. During the premiere of his new Believe tour on Saturday, Justin Bieber threw up all over the stage. Here's how he did it. In the middle of his song, Out of Town Girl, he turned around, got in